Smoking causes mouth cancer. If it didn't, I wouldn't be needing radiotherapy and chemotherapy. If looking at mouth cancer on your cigarettes makes you uncomfortable, look at another part of the pack. Quitting is hard. Not quitting is harder.